John Deere Green. On a hot summer night, he wrote Billy Bob Loves Charlene.
You know it's going to be on the video, right?
They were farm kids way down in Dixie, and met in high school in the 60s. Everyone knew it was love from the start. One July in midnight hour, he climbed up on the water tower, stood on the rail and painted a 10-foot bar. He wrote Billy Bob Loves Charlene.
Other state fairs across the Midwest and the country, it's kind of a no-brainer.